All right, so I'm gonna be doing some XCOM Enemy Within. Just gonna load my previous save. Check volume. Okay, so I'm gonna turn this up a little bit. Okay, I think we're good. So we're gonna hit China for this one. Okay, actually, before. Yeah, I'm gonna. Okay, heavy, sniper, support, and assault. Theoretically, the perfect team comp. Theoretically. Always move the sniper last, since they can't move and fire. I'm gonna set my sniper up here. Oh, wonderful, floaters. That floater teleported out of reaction fire. Y'all saw that crap. Suckers. Wait, the other's on Overwatch, so. Crap, I don't have lightning reflexes on anyone. What's going on here? Could you please? Please. All right, so I'll just move him back around here so that he's in cover. And let's float her down. Just have him overwatch again, yeah. Dash the support into a better position. Considering everything, they should dodge whatever reaction fire happens. Called it! we go. Well then. Move him here. Reload. Of course, the glass doesn't provide cover. That does make sense. Nice. Sniper to here. Support. Collect. That may be the only time I've ever seen a floater use launch in a way that made sense. Ah, God! Great, they busted out the bloody windows. Drop the sniper down. Have the support move for clearer shot. Fire. Ah, I was hoping to do 2 damage. Not 4. Now, how in the heck is that a flanked position? Who is flanking you? It's a seeker, isn't it? Sucker. Surprise. Pistol overwatch. Move the heavy a bit up, I'd say. Looks like that wall is still solid despite having a hole in it. Move him. Lol, what? And that, people, is why you keep your soldiers clumped. At least until you get, like, Titan armor or whatever. Wanru is... is over here. Move up. Fire. Reload. Pretty sure they've got eyes on. Okay, so it looks like that seeker, or that's currently cloaked, is the last enemy on mission. I do hope it doesn't snag the support, but it likely will. Sucker. Okay. Grab that. Surprise. I need a live floater. I need a live anything, really. All right. Labs aren't that good, to be honest. All right, so he has reached sergeant rank, so now it's gonna now he's gonna get his now he's gonna get a name. This was suggested by one of the people on the server. And she also specified a customization, so I'm gonna try and go for that here. Give me a second. Jesus Christ. We don't need to be quiet. They know that I play games with my mom.
Are they seeing this on the screen?
They're not. watching us live, they're going to see everything within this window and hear everything that we say.
So they can see this?
Yes.
Okay. That hair? No.
That's beautiful.
Well, that defeats the purpose of having hair.
Now we're getting to the helmet options.
Oh. What happened to hair?
Oh, there we go.
That's got some attitude. What do you think? Yeah, buzz cut.
Facial hair?
Okay, let's see what we got for facial. Go back a couple. Stop. He needs to stop moving. That'll work.
All right. Armor deco is just things like additional plating, which is purely... It's just armor styling, purely cosmetic.
Okay, well, let's pick a tint first.
Alright.
We're going for something gray, I think. Blue and tan we have. Oh.
The gray is not... The only the colors that you see immediately shifting are adjustable. The...
Right. Okay, we'll stick with that. Now let's look at the deco.
There are only three options.
Oh. Also, we can see his chin.
Henry Poor Man Wadsworth.
What do you think, boys and girls?
Sergeant Rank Heavy. This is at any one of the server. This is the character that she made.
I've used the name before, so
yeah.
If they're familiar, they'll know who it is.
Yeah. So here we have Henry Wadsworth. That all look good, Mum?
I think so.
Nice.
Look good to you?
Yeah. Alright. So, that was our first custom soldier.
I'm doing wild plastic.
Alright, so everything looks good. Meld.
So, what is it, Doctor?
Yeah, that's a lot of stuff. Jeez. Crap, I just realized y'all are seeing my Steam notifications. Let me turn that off. Oops. There we go. That should do it. Genetics first.